agents got the offer from a Hallmark Channel, and they as soon as they forwarded me the email and I saw Danica's name, I reach out to Danica and I'm like, "What is this for real? Are you doing this Hallmark Christmas movie thing, or did you?" I said, "I hope I'm not ruining some surprise for you." I'm like, "But do you know about this?" She's like, "Who do you think suggested you?" And I was like, "Oh, okay, all right, I'll do it. All right, no problem."